May we ask one responsible for each martial art to come forward?